Dear students, let's discuss another concept related to differentiation, that is differentiation of a function with respect to a new variable. Till now what we have studied, let's have a look once again, like CR given with y is equals to x square and I wish to find dy by dx, that means it is d over dx of x square. We all know differentiation of x square can be done by using the formula of x to power n. So it becomes 2x. That's quite easy. In the same manner, say we are required to find d over dx of sin x, it can be written as cos x. If we are required to find d over dx of another function, say x4 plus 3x5 plus 7, we can very easily differentiate because the given function is in terms of variable x and we are differentiating with respect to the same variable x. So its differentiation with respect to x can be given as 4x cube plus 15x to power 4. But the problem will arise when the given function is in terms of a variable say x and we are required to differentiate it with respect to some other variable. Like say for example, we are required to find d over dt of x cube plus 5x plus 3. Certainly we cannot differentiate it directly because the given function is in terms of variable x and we are required to differentiate it in terms of variable t. How we are going to evaluate it? Let's see in a step by step forms. Let's take up an example to understand this concept. Say, we are given with if y is equals to 3x cube plus 4x plus 2 and we are required to find dy by dt. Here y is given in terms of x but we are required to differentiate y with respect to t. By using this expression we can write dy by dt is equals to d over dt of 3x cube plus 4x plus 2. But we cannot differentiate it with respect to a function of or with respect to t. In this situation, we can simply differentiate it if it is to be differentiated with respect to x. So what we do, we just multiply it and divide by dx. And we just rearrange these terms. So this will become d over dx of 3x cube plus 4x plus 2 multiplied by this dt will come here, it is dx by dt. And this can be simply differentiated as 9x square plus 4 into dx by dt. So here you can see the value of dy by dt can be given as 9x square plus 4 into dx by dt. So this is our result to this question. We can discuss one more example here, like say we are given with if y is equals to z cube and we are required to find dy by dz. Now you can directly differentiate this as dy by dz can be simply written as 3z square. But if we are required to find it differentiation of y with respect to differentiation of some other variable. Like for example, it is given in previous question, find dy by dx. If we are required to find this, here as a solution you can directly write dy by dx is equals to dy by dz into dz by dx. And dy by dz we can directly obtain from here. This will be 3z square into dz by dx. This will be the answer to this question, or which is the value of dy by dx. Let's see another example of same category. Say we are given with y is equals to sine cube t and we are required to find dy by dx. Now, in this situation, you can directly see that as y is given in terms of t, we can directly evaluate the value of dy by dt. Here we differentiate it by using chain rule as It will be 3 sin square t, and differentiation of sin t is cos t. And you can see we are required to find the value of dy by dx. So we can write dy by dx as dy by dt into dt by dx. Now dy by dt we are already having, so we can put the value. It will be 3 sin square t into cos t multiplied by dt by dx. This will be the answer to this question. Now using this concept, we can also deduce a particular rule for differentiation of a given function with respect to any variable. Say we develop a rule, as rule for differentiation with respect to a new variable. Now say if a function is defined as y is equals to f of x. If y is given in terms of x, we can easily calculate the value of dy by dx. It will be d over dx of f of x. This we generally write as f prime x. This differentiation of x with respect to differentiation of function of x with respect to x only. Now say, if sometime we are required to differentiate the same function with respect to another variable, say if we need to find dy by dz, then dy by dz can directly be written as y as it is given in terms of x, we can differentiate it with respect to x multiplied by dx by dz. Or say we are required to find dy by dt, it can be written as same f prime x into dx by dt. Just keep these things in your mind. Several times these are going to be used in various cases.